This is the statue of Tinh Bạc Hổ, the rename of Tinh Bạc Hổ y Tinh Nhẫn Vinh, who was born in the village of An Thường, An Thạnh, Không Ngưu, Hội An Đức Chốt, Bình Định, Phú Rô Vê. He was born in 1858 and he died in 1986. The temple of Tinh Bạc Hổ was built in 2001. In 2003, was recognized as Provincial Historic by Bình Định Beautiful Community. The temple of Tinh Bạc Hổ has many flower and tree. That is but it's so beautiful.
The temple is very historic and red of fire.
Now we are going to the next room.
We have some pictures of Tinh Bạc Hổ. And this is the picture of Tinh Bạc Hổ. He is one of the historical figures represented in the period Villantinity movement against the French in late 19th century and early 20th century. And his family had Tinh Nhẫn Khách, Tinh Nhẫn Hà, Tinh Nhẫn Gia, Tinh Nhẫn Điền and Tinh Nhẫn Văn.
There are some pictures about the temple of Tinh Bạc Hổ. This is the picture of secondary school. The flag we study.
The name of this secondary school is Tinh Bạc Hổ.
And there are some newspaper about temple of Tinh Bạc Hổ.
Dịch ơi đồ buồn Tinh Bạc Hổ yêu.
Now we come to the museum of Tinh Bạc Hổ. That's museum of Tinh Bạc Hổ.
Bye bye. Don't forget visit 2X.
Bye.
Bye.